to Equinox. Equinox was written originally for violin and orchestra, but now here in the version for violin and piano. And it's about a man who goes to London to have a diagnosis for a serious illness, and he's told to wait 24 hours for this. And then he goes to the museum in Greenwich for time and longitude or whatever that is called. And he is actually then thrown out on a sort of a magical travel around the 24 time zones. And you will hear five of these time zones. So he travels in all the 24 keys, 24 postludes in every key, in the 24 time zones at Equinox itself. And the five places you are going to visit is first Greenwich, and you might even hear George Harrison's watch ticking in the beginning, and there is a little romance with a lady in the museum. Then the next stop we will have is in Alexandria, where we will meet an alchemist from who has been there from before the old library burned down. He didn't manage to make gold, but somehow he managed to become immortal. Then we will go to Baghdad, and in Yusen Gordic's story to this, which I composed this music to, we actually meet a suicide bomber there. So it's a little bit dramatic at some points. Then we are off to China, to Gyeongju. We jump a little bit here. And by the four lakes where Marco Polo once visited, and close to Shanghai, we actually meet God himself in Gustav Gorter's story. And he's writing an autobiography because he's not happy with the unauthorized one which has come out. And then the last little stop we will have is in Japan, in Kyoto. And then we are actually in the verse of all keys, which from the old lore about the hidden meanings of the key, B flat minor should be avoided at all costs. And this, the theorists of the 17th and 18th century said that you should really not use it, but if you have to use it, it would be the perfect key for preparation to suicide. You can actually write and read this in the old books. So naturally, I try to modulate myself away from that terrible key through the whole movement, but are somewhat drawn back to that cruel, devastating key, and then it ends.
Thank you. Thank you.